today, every day our life is connected. And my data is in the cloud, and your data is also in the cloud. And you know, in the old time, the world of the cloud was called as a website. The website changed to the cloud, and the cloud will change to the metaverse for the future. And now this is a concept study, how we can connect the metaverse and the universe where we are living today. To connect those, you know, and the real question, how we can provide, what kind of the data can we provide, and how we can express the data to you. By this concept, first we are trying to see the value for that, and then we are trying to prepare the technology to realize that value. So that's the concept that we want to show in this CES. Autonomous driving needs to have several functions. The first one is to sense the world, and to recognize the world, and make a decision, and based on that decision, operate the car. The richer data from the metaverse can support the good decision making, or simpler, or faster, or more precise for decision making. So definitely the metaverse data can support the future autonomous driving. And in the city, you know, the situation is much, much more complicated. That means we have more sensors or more intelligence for the vehicle. So that is one of the focus for the autonomous driving research. But at the same time, you know, if we have more intelligence, that means we need more computers, and we need more sensors, and those two bring more cost. That the real research question is that how we can make the system simpler and more affordable.